be surprised what we achieve. Hello, this is Vusse coming to you from the Rebels MTV couch. I'm here with the big success. We've got Slice Cube, Slice Tea, and Slice Coffee coming fresh off their success of Apple Slice. And we're here to talk about their new track. But Slice Cube, you had some success with your last song.
Yo, we built a massive fan base with our last video. And look, the fans were just screaming for more. We're out there and we're here to deliver.
Absolutely. And Slice Tea, you've got a new track coming out.
Yeah, well, you know, there's just like a lot of pressure with mainstream rap. So the boys, you know, we've worked hard. We've decided to go in a new direction. And, you know, we're really, really hopeful that this is going to take us to the top.
And Slice Coffee, the inspiration for this song, where did it come from?
Yeah, look, the inspiration, it came from someone who's done a lot in the industry. They've been top of their game for a number of years. And it's someone we've always looked up to. And they've become the major star of this clip. We'd like you to watch it for the first time on MTV tonight. So here it is. Check it out. Sure.
Yeah. You are our leader, true pledge, believer, agree. When we say we never thought we'd see this day, you are so much older. You have two bad shoulders, we know. This sounds dumb. Mitch thought this day would never come. Tell me why he.
You are retiring.
Tell me why.
You are so inspiring. Tell me why.
I never want to hear you say
that you're walking away.
Are we not? So sad that it has to end. We know it's your choice to pack up and leave the boys.
Tell me why he.
You are retiring.
Tell me why.
You are so inspiring.
Tell me why.
I never wanna hear you say
that you're walking away.
I'm always scoring tries with my stupid swan dive. Alright.
All of my body wrapped up in white. All you rebels, can't you see? Can't you see how I don't live in your reality? Every time you're down.
Last week, the vice captain, Mortlock! Stirling Mortlock is
there! Those hours of treatment kept me alive. All you rebels, can't you see? Can't you see how I don't live in your reality? Every time you're down, I can make it right. And that makes me larger.
guess now it's time for you to give up. We feel it's time.
Got a picture of you beside me. Got your hair still all over the office wall. Oh no.
Got a body that is busted. Got a head with no head.
Gotta leave it all behind now. Whatever Rod said, whatever they did, they didn't mean it. We just want you back for good.
Want you back.
Want you back. Want you back for good. Whatever we've done, just tell us what's wrong and we'll fix it. We just want you back for good.
Want you back.
Want you back.
Want you back for good.
Unaware, you called time to has tweeted the story.
No, no,
it wasn't good.
No, no.
But in the city of Melbourne, we celebrated your glory, and that was meant to be.
In the lights of Amy Park, you excelled at being free.
Gotta leave it all behind now. Whatever Rod said, whatever we did, they didn't mean it. We just want you back for good.
Want you back.
Want you back. Want you back for good. Whatever we've done, just tell us what's wrong and we'll fix it. We just want you back for good.
Want you back.
Want you back.
Want you back for good.
Bye-bye.